A reading from the book of Genesis, chapter 22, verses 1 to 18. Sometime later, God tested Abraham. He called to him, "Abraham," and Abraham answered, "Yes, here I am." "Take your son," God said, "your only son Isaac, whom you love so much, and go to the land of Moriah. There, on the mountain that I will show you, offer him as a sacrifice to me." Early the next morning, Abraham cut some wood for the sacrifice, loaded his donkey, and took Isaac and two servants with him. They started out for the place that God had told him about. On the third day, Abraham saw the place in the distance. Then he said to the servants, "Stay here with the donkey. The boy and I will go over there and worship, and then we will come back to you." Abraham made Isaac carry the wood for the sacrifice, and he himself carried a knife and live coals for starting the fire as they walked along together. Isaac said, "Father." He answered, "Yes, my son." Isaac asked, "I see that you have the coals and the wood, but where is the lamb for the sacrifice?" Abraham answered, "God himself will provide one." And the two of them walked on together. When they came to the place which God had told him about, Abraham built an altar and arranged the wood on it. He tied up his son and placed him on the altar on the top of the wood. Then he picked up the knife to kill him. But the angel of the Lord called to him from heaven, "Abraham, Abraham." He answered, "Yes, here I am. Don't hurt the boy or do anything to him." He said, "Now I know that you honor and obey God, because you have not kept back your only son for me." Abraham looked around and saw a ram caught in a bush by its horns. He went and got it and offered it as a burnt offering instead of his son. Abraham named that place, "The Lord provides." And even today, people say, "On the Lord's mountain he provides." The angel of the Lord called to Abraham from heaven a second time, "I make a vow by my own name," the Lord is speaking, "that I will richly bless you because you did this and did not keep back your only son for me. I promise that I will give you as many descendants as there are stars in the sky or grains of sand along the seashore. Your descendants will conquer their enemies. All the nations will ask me to bless them as I have blessed your descendants, all because you obeyed my command." This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.